Our time is ticking. It's high time we wake up. If not now, then when? Global warming is something that we need to realize that it's just too late, and it's getting later by the day, by the hour, by the minute, and as the seconds go. It's high time that we must stop the nonsense that we as a community around the world are doing.
Global warming causes stress, anxiety, depression, change in attitudes. Issues which arise out of these can break a home, a family, disrupt your professional lives. It's not just about the earth or the conservation of animals and plants. It's also about conserving your mental state of mind, your relationships, the pressures that are building up because of the global warming. Global warming is not just about the nature. It's also about the nature within the human beings, our thought processes, the stress levels, the hormone imbalances, the anxieties, the relationship disorders. We need to be very, very, very sharp. We need to be rising up right now. The time has come. In fact, we have lost a lot of time. What are we leaving behind for the generations?
It's time to wake up. If not now, then when?